All right, guys.
Welcome back to the HermitCraft.
Woohoo!
What?
Oh, okay.
Is it a trash bin or what is it? I think it is.
Yeah. Huh. That's actually pretty cool. That's nice that you can do that now with the trap doors.
The trap door change is amazing.
Yeah.
Like, you can use it for bridges now and cover everything with it. It's great. It's wonderful.
That is a great 1.9 change. Another great 1.9 change is the speedboats.
The speedboats.
Oh, man. If I could pledge something, I would want this feature to stay.
Never fix it.
Yeah, it's just too good. So, yeah, we came over here to the Silk Touch shop. I can buy all kinds of silky, touchy things. And yeah, we found it.
We got some money.
Yeah. Okay. So one stack is a diamond. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
The packed ice
six,
is cheaper
seven,
than the normal
eight,
ice.
Nine, 10. Yeah. So where do we put the money? In here?
We could take it home with us. No. I think you gotta put it in here, yeah.
Yeah, I got 10 stacks.
I almost want to buy it all.
Yeah.
But that might be... You think that's a dirty thing to do?
I know. Diamonds.
Yeah, I guess they want to sell it, right?
Yeah, yeah.
8, 9, 10, 11. Tell you what, I'm going to leave... I am going to leave some, just in case somebody else needs.
Yeah. All right.
I'll leave 2 stacks.
Good business.
Yep. So yeah, we quite successfully finished our arena project.
Yep.
Got Hope good reviews the from episode. The customers.
Yeah, they liked it.
But like all theme parks, we need to keep expanding to drive in the customers.
Keep investing. Dude, but talking about customers, we need a ticket booth.
Yeah. None of those guys paid.
Yeah.
We had no way of stopping them.
Yeah. How do we get back?
I think we're going the wrong way.
Yeah.
It feels like it's this way. Let's go through the portal.
Yeah. If we'd get a diamond every time we got lost.
Oh wait. We would be rich. Doc?
Yep.
No.
Rentok was concerned we couldn't find it. He came over. Oh man. Poor guy.
Okay, yeah. From our place, we can see the skull thing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually, there's a cat here.
Oh, yeah. A bunch of cats.
Yeah. I like this horse building a lot, man. Every time I come by here, I think this looks cool.
It has a really unique roof. I like that.
Everybody keeps doing these sloped roofs now in our days. And that became a thing in Minecraft. I don't know. I wish somebody would go for an alternative design here and there. But yeah, some people.
You mean
do,
the
obviously.
steep slope roofs?
Steep slope roofs, yeah. That I don't know who started with this style. I have no idea, but like 1-2 years ago it became popular and then everybody kept doing it. They're not that hard to do. And sure, they look good, but now every building looks the same in Minecraft. Mm-hmm. It's quite weird. But yeah. Oh, yeah, we haven't checked out the horse situation here. So
this was a gift from Iskel?
Yep.
Right?
Yeah, because we found his horse, and he bought this one for 25 diamonds. I know that. Nightmare.
Oh, he bought it for us. Like,
yeah.
Who runs the horse shop? Is it not him, then?
I don't know. Yeah, horse shop guy is getting rich, that's for sure.
Yeah. It says, Dear Princess Ehto and Sir Doc, I came to pick up my horse that you found wandering around this forsaken mesa. It was with great happiness and a pounding heart I entered your beautiful park. Enjoyment had no boundaries and would soon be mine again. Then I saw him. Who can live with such cruelty? Who has the heart not to feed such a beautiful stallion? He has turned into some sort of nightmare. Disappointed Iskel. Oh.
Oh, wow. Give it a test run.
I guess it's starved to death.
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, that looks pretty fast.
Pretty fast. See if you can jump.
Nope. Two blocks.
Ain't that bad.
Not bad.
Yeah. You want to give it a spin? I didn't time the jump perfectly, though.
Oh, actually, it looked a lot faster when you were riding it. It's decent, though. I think this is about average.
Yeah. We got a horse now, man.
Yeah.
Good. Sweet.
We'll have to take care of it. But yeah, we are either going to do bumper boats or some sort of boats, like go-kart racing, right? Yeah. Do you want to... Here, let's maybe lay out a little bit of a track.
Yep.
You have a silk touch pick, right?
No.
Oh. Oh. Uh-huh. Well, we might need to get one then, because we can't reclaim this ice after we place it.
Maybe we have to pay a visit to iBooks.
They sell enchantments, right?
Mm-hmm. Should we go there real quick and check how many diamonds you still got?
I got two left. Oh, we'll do it off camera. Let's build a little thing here first.
Yep.
Okay, so let's just place down a bunch of ice. Maybe... Yeah, let's just make a square. Maybe 10 by 10 or so.
Yep. But the question is, what happens if two boats run into each other?
Yeah.
Ideally, we would obviously want to have one boat break or something. Then it would be...
Well, if we... If we do bumper boats, I think we should do it like a sumo match, you know, where you can fall off the sides.
Yeah.
And you gotta, like, push a guy off.
Yeah, that would be great. Bumper boats, yeah, it's not bumper cars, actually.
Yeah. Right. It would be cool if you could injure the other guy with the boat by crashing into him, but... Right.
I think we have some boats. We had some boats here. There's
you got
one.
Some?
I'm gonna make you one.
I got it here. I got two already.
Okay.
All right, so let's see if we can knock each other off. I think most likely we're going to just fly off on our own, though. Oh. Oh. And you're off.
You won.
All right, let's try it again. I have a little bit of practice with these now.
Yeah.
They take a little while to get used to.
All right.
I don't think you can press down, though, to slow down, can you?
Oh. Oh. I think you gave me a push there.
Did I? Okay. Okay, let's do a straight ram into each other and just see what happens.
Yeah. Okay, here, diagonally. Corner to corner.
Oh.
Can you push it back? Do you ram it?
I think so. Did that bump you?
No. Okay, let's try again. Let's try again. Let's go for a straight ram.
Yeah, I'm not going to move. You try bump me. No, no bump. No bump at all. You just glanced off of it, I think.
Yeah.
All right, so I think we'll have to go for a go-kart track then.
Mm-hmm.
We got our donut. So... The goal with racing is to take the turns efficiently, right? So we would want lots of turns. And let's just race around for a little bit and see if we can like catch up with each other or pass each other. I don't know. Whoa.
Oh
yeah. Yeah. Oh, but I messed up bad then.
It's just cool like that. And here we go. We got the next attraction done.
Yeah, let's just keep it a little donut.
Yeah. I want to catch you. Come on.
No, no, no. I think...
The walls don't stop you much. That's pretty okay.
I think because we're mostly hitting the outside wall, maybe we should add some blocks in places that would catch you if you didn't take an inside turn properly, you know?
Yeah. Yeah.
add a little more skill to it. Oh, I'm actually catching up to you now, I think.
No, no,
Oh,
no,
and then I
no,
kind of messed up.
no.
All right, I think it's a doable idea, right?
Yeah. What
You'll never catch me.
Can't stop.
You can't place blocks when you're in a boat anymore, I don't think. Oh, I spun out! No!
Yes.
Oh,
All
man.
right. Woo! Holy crap! The
Please.
spinning is real.
On my
Whoa.
screen, you're hardly moving.
Wow. In a five mode, this looks completely
Oh,
crazy.
yeah. Oh, wow.
Your head is going your head is going nuts.
That's crazy.
Wow.
You can spin so fast.
Yeah.
Oh, and when you get back on, you're still spinning.
Really?
Yeah.
Wait.
Wind it up, hop off, and then hop back on.
Wow.
That's awesome.
That's great. Okay, so in theory everything works.
Yep.
So
Let's
now we have to set it up. But first we need a silk touch book. That's
Yeah, we gotta
very
get a silk
important.
touch pick for sure.
All right, and we're done, guys. Thanks for
This
watching.
is our beautiful racetrack we've designed.
Isn't
All
it
complete.
amazing?
Yep.
So I'll race it so
Yeah,
you know
you do the
what's
race,
happening.
Doc.
So.
3, 2, 1. Beep. Look at Doc go. Oh,
Done
and over
here.
the first jump. And the second jump.
Lap's over.
Amazing.
So yeah, where you see wood blocks, we want to build jumps. We got some slime blocks. We have a slime farm going, which is amazing. And oh yeah, Scar came over. He gave us a silk touch pickaxe.
A really good one, too. He helped us out a lot with this.
Yeah. So thanks a lot to you, buddy. That is amazing. And yeah, ideas like if you fail the jump, you could potentially fail the jump here. Then you end up down here at a lower level and you have to do a little loop around. And then here we probably make another slime jump to get back up on the track.
I
And then
think
same thing here.
ideally we want this to be level with the track, and the shortcut should be raised so that you can just fall down afterwards. You know? So this would be like a raised section, and then you just drop down.
Yeah, that makes it easier, yeah, for
Yeah.
sure, man.
And you
That's the
can't get
next
up there
level.
unless you do the jump. So
Yeah.
I think that'll be fine. So this is, by the way, this is a little mock-up model we did. Each block represents like a 4x4 or 5x5 or something. And we're going to build it on the full scale once we find a spot here. And if it doesn't.
Probably want to have it over the water here a little bit, we thought.
Yeah, we could probably do
Might be
that.
cool.
We'll keep
And
it a
yeah.
few blocks up though so that people can still get a boat under if they want to do
Yeah.
something. If you look on the map, like this river goes around the whole mesa. It would be nice if it was all connected together eventually.
Yeah, we could connect it over here and then, yeah. So we just need to find a starting spot for the whole dealio. How we lay it out. It's gonna be a bigger project. I already see it coming. But the goal
It
for the
should
day
be
would at
easy.
least, yeah,
One,
the
two, three,
track,
four, five,
you
six,
know.
seven, eight, nine, 10, 11 times 4 would be 44 blocks long.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 by 20. 44 by 20 with our
Right.
current model.
Right. Yeah, the goal for today would be at least have the track there. And let's say have the jumps working and stuff. And then, of course, we need to pretty it up and so on. So that's gonna.
Trying to find like some gold armor and just have the diamond boots and then your head on my face.
User joined your channel.
You know, proper.
Well, if you're me, then I'm you, and I get the
Yeah,
horse.
you just stole my horse.
That's
No.
the way this works.
So, Ethan, I found this really OP helmet called the Etho Face Hat.
The Etho face hat.
Yep.
Oh, can you
Does it
put in
absorb that?
shadowlands?
Does it absorb that?
It absorbs it. I'm not taking any damage.
Slap you right in the face.
Can you put enchantments on the heads?
Oh, I don't know, actually.
You can in creative. I don't think you can in survival.
Yeah, not in survival.
That would be amazing.
Ethan and Doc, I've actually come here to purchase a head. It's Iskull's head.
Okay.
But we don't have an Iskull shop.
Where is the merch shop?
We have. There, we might have a head.
Just a sec. I'll set it up.
Heads are collected in this chest.
Hey, wait a minute. Here's a wrongly placed green block.
What kind of a Mickey Mouse outfit is this? There isn't even a merch shop.
Yeah, it's happening.
There's, we have like 5-6 different hermits in our shop, man.
Yeah,
that's true.
That's some nice choices there. Yep. Princess Etho is the one to go for, but Sir Doc is a second good choice.
Yeah.
I grabbed one of each, yeah. You guys are making diamonds now.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
After we spent everything we had on packed ice.
Yeah, how's the thing coming along?
Yeah,
it's good.
We got the basic shape done.
We were just goofing around, seeing if we could stay on it without the borders.
Oh, impossible. I see.
It's pretty tricky. You guys should try it.
Do you have a boat here somewhere?
Yeah, wait.
I got a couple. But
oh, is this a boat race course?
Yeah.
It's like a go-kart.
With the ice, nice.
Gonna have a wall, obviously, and it'll make it easier.
Yeah.
So many docks.
Alright. Here I go. Oh, are we allowed? Oh, wow!
And
newbie mistakes.
Oh my goodness. Jeez.
I think we're gonna win these, Doc.
Yeah. There needs to be a betting system.
I was still in Minecraft 1.8 boat system there. I was like, let's not break it here.
Yeah.
Oh, this is amazing. I gotta do that again.
It will have borders, though.
Yeah. There you go. I'm chasing.
I fell off pretty
there
quick.
You go around here. In here, we will have jumps.
Are you gonna make ramps?
It, yeah.
Oh, that's epic.
You can go straight. If you fail, you have to come around here. Where I don't know. Yeah.
Straight, get out of straight, my face, straight. No.
Dump. Go through here.
How do you go uphill in the boat?
With slime launcher. Slime launcher.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah. I think it should work out well.
Hopefully it's amazing. We will find out.
So you're going to go boop, get launched up there.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you fail, you go around.
Oh, man, I might do a lap, Doc.
Oh, yeah, I'm seeing you.
Boom, baby.
Oh.
You're going so slow, though, Ethel. I mean, come on now. Come on.
Well, let's see you pass me, man. That was some good speed there.
It's
for borderless.
There, buddy. You got it. You got it.
Whoop.
Cup fan fail. You didn't even get past the start line there, dude.
Yeah.
No!
Trying to go backwards. Backwards is a little more reasonable speed.
Can you go backwards?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the skeleton shot my boat. I was almost there.
All right, guys. We are putting down the finishing touches here.
Yeah, it's fun.
Yep. Do you like the red and white? It took us a while to get used to it, but if you look at it for a bit, you start to like it. Yes?
Yeah. I like the red. I'm a little iffy on the white.
Yeah.
Still. But it's not bad.
Yeah, it'll. Yeah, I don't know. It's a bit of a comic-y look, so I guess after a while you get used to it. Obviously, it needs to be some way, a lot more beautification, and then I think it would look pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
Testing out the jumps, they work well.
The jumps are really good.
Boat
jumps are a lot of fun because the boat just floats in the air too.
So really simple build here. I mean the note blocks, so the slime blocks don't stick to it, and then we put a pressure plate here.
We tried it on both sides. It seems to work better if it's on in front, surprisingly, with no delay even.
Woohoo! Whoop! Oh,
uh-oh.
I turned because I thought I was overshooting. I think it was my fault that we didn't make it.
The other jump we did, we were able to hit the track every time.
Yep.
This one might be tougher.
It worked.
Oh, I got stuck.
Okay.
Whoa. All right.
And...
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Perfect.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
That was such a perfect transition, dude.
It's easy because it's straight, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, this one I messed up.
Oh, yeah. Still in there.
I missed it. No.
I have to do the detour.
Yeah.
It looks so funny, man. Freaking boat.
So much fun.
Yeah. If they ever patched it out, I'm going to be so mad and sad.
Oh, and you don't take fall damage either, do you?
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah, it's perfect. definitely doable. It'll be more chaotic if there's people on the track with you, but...
And... It's so cool.
I think... how you hit it really matters too. If you hit it when you're not going full speed,
yeah,
you don't get nearly as much air either.
Yeah. Man, I think it's going to be fun, man. this game is going to be great. I have some ideas. Go ahead. Sorry.
I was just going to say, my only worry is how tough is it going to be to pass people? The jumps will help out with that a lot, though. It'll slow people down.
It'll sort itself up. Why not? Come on, let's do a little.
You want a race?
Race, yeah.
All right.
We got two boats here.
Let's get
so
these.
So our
off.
Idea for the start is also, you will not start right here, sitting here. We were thinking we will come up with some mechanism so you get in the boats on top, and then you know something opens and drops you down, right into the track.
Mm-hmm.
The thing is, you should have an advantage here if you start on the inside. Okay, I'm going to F5 it, I think.
Are you? I find that's harder. Maybe I'm just not used to it.
Let's see. You ready?
Yeah. Three.
Three.
Two, one. Go! How was that turn?
F5 in is definitely
harder.
Oh, I
missed the jump.
No. Oh, God. And I'm totally...
Missed it again. F5. What?
F5ing is super hard. Where do I go? Here.
What are you doing here still? Oh, you stole the jump from me. Oh, that's interesting. If somebody gets the jump and you go for it, the slime block does not go down because you stay on the pressure plate.
Mm.
All right, I want to see if I can pass you. Oh, nope. You made me take the detour.
It definitely takes some practice.
Yeah.
We might have to add slowdown parts to make it a bit more of a smooth ride.
Oh! Did I pass you? Oh, I did.
No.
Oh, but I missed the jump.
Oh.
I'm having a lot harder time hitting the jumps when I'm focusing on the racing.
Yeah. You wanted to remove the outside ones and oh, it's too easy.
It was too easy.
Oh, man. I'm so... bad at this, I need to practice.
Oh,
you really need to slow down. If you just go full speed, you're wrecked.
Well, it's all about the turns, you know. You want to glide into the turns as smooth as you can. If you hit the corners really harsh, it's bad, which I'm doing quite a bit of still.
Yeah.
Oh, I disqualified.
What? Shot out of the track?
I fell out of the track. It's pretty good, though. I think it's going to be fun.
Pretty rough now, still. I mean, we need to...
One thing we might do is smooth out the corners. I don't know if it's a good idea. Or maybe some of them.
We need to practice it a little bit and then see how, if you're really good at it, how well you do. Because you definitely want to have a learning curve to it. It should not be...
We want it to be fun, but we want some skill to it, too.
Yeah. All right. So, but I think that works out pretty well. I mean, design-wise, we will definitely use some half slabs on top and then stairs and stuff to frame the whole thing in.
On the sides, yeah. Yeah. And slabs underneath the ice probably too.
Yeah.
And then
we need some support beams going down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just so it's not floating.
Yeah.
We left a pretty good amount of space from the river here, so if you do go under it with a boat, it should look cool.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Yeah, it will. The only thing, yeah, we probably also here on the jumps, we want to make some guardrails or something, maybe. We have to figure that out.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, you don't want people to slide off to the sides.
On this one turn where we rejoin with the track, where's the detour here? When we come back here, maybe have an arrow pointing this way.
Yeah.
So people don't go left.
Yeah, it could be confusing if you don't know the track. I mean, for us, it's like...
Yeah, we know it. Really it's simple. Obvious. It's a simple track. You'd learn it quick, but...
I'm liking this project. It's
fun.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be cool, man. The jumping works surprisingly well, though.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good.
It's... You stay on course. That's the cool thing.
Couple other things we could do. We could have some, like a viewing platform, maybe in the middle.
Yeah.
Or something.
Definitely.
And we don't know how to do the laps yet either. We'll have to think about that a bit more. Easiest thing would just have everyone keep track of what lap they're on.
Yeah.
But
it is tricky. It is tricky. I mean, we could potentially do some sort of redstone mechanism that, let's say, we have a timer running, and then after a certain amount of time, the finishing line just pops up and stops the race this way.
And where whoever's in the lead.
Yeah.
One idea that we could do to keep track is if everybody had a color, and when they go by the finish line, they throw it in a hopper or something, and then filter that out.
Yeah, that'll work.
But
we cannot use any other sort of detection because you cannot decide, you know.
Who, it can't tell who went over the finish line. The only way would be if they marked it somehow. But then people would forget to do that. I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll think about it. If you guys have ideas, let us know. But I think that's going to be it for today.
Yes.
So
thanks a lot for watching, my friends.
Yep. And we'll see you in the next one.
Yay. Bye.
Bye-bye.